Hey everybody, wanted to get back to you now that we put some miles on our SOF series run flat tires from George Young Sales. Now remember, you know, we got into this because of the hype on run flat tires all of a sudden that Polaris had out with the little corrugated sidewalls and talked about, you know, there are other options that may work better all the way around. And the whole idea with a run flat tire is the performance envelope is to make that tire last a whole trail ride no matter what you do to it. In fact, they claim that these things have been performance tested to run 50 miles at 40 miles an hour with 900 pound load per tire with zero air in them. And you know, we did do that. We let some air out of the tires and checked their performance, and you can feel a difference in the handling, but I'm sure it would hold up without a problem, I think. And especially if you drive easy over those miles, I think you could, you know, you could probably do the entire Paiute Trail loop with no air in the tires. But again, that's its performance, because we've got these things mounted on beadlock wheels, and that just adds one more level of protection, because a lot of times, even if a tire will hold up without air in it, the problem is eventually, if you run it long enough flat, it's going to debead, it's going to come loose from the wheel, and then once that happens, you know, your handling goes all to heck, and that's when you start ruining the wheel and destroying the tire. So really, it's a package designed to hold up under the most severe conditions. Now, with that said, after we put some miles on these things, probably the biggest problem I had with them was it's a block tread and it's a lot of spacing in the block tread. And not a lot of people are gonna go down the pavement, but our 570 is street legal in Utah. So we can drive down the pavement, and I found, unlike a lot of the tires, this is a noisy tire, and that's because of the spacing of those hard lugs. The difference, you know, you can really hear them beating on the pavement. That same principle applies for the tread design with the solid lugs and the spacing that makes them a slipperier tire than one with a lot of sipes and grooving in them. Not necessarily a bad thing, because depending on where you're riding and how you're going to use them, I suspect once again that these tires will hold up for a long time. The other thing is they only come in 9-inch wide, front and rear. Maybe that'll change, and maybe that's a personal thing, because you don't have to worry about where your tire goes. You can rotate them, you can swap them around, and for military use they wouldn't have to have two different sets. It's just one tire and it goes on everything. On the little 570, you know, for me, the look was a little bit of an issue, but on the 570, the little less traction than I was used to with some of the other tires, and the narrower width of the tire robbed less power. I mean, you know, the thing felt like it could wind up a little bit better and have a little bit more power for scooting down the trails. And one other thing, speaking of trails, if you used these wheels, the wheels from SOF, they make a 50-inch razor wider than 50-inch, so something to take into consideration. As I'd mentioned in the initial review, if you wanted to keep your razor the right width to go on 50-inch trails, buy the SOFs, put them on your stock wheels, and then you've got your 50-inch wide and you've got run flat tires. So all in all, it's one of those, choose your level of performance that you want. Do you want the performance of the tire to have a lot of traction? Do you want the tire to hold up well? Do you want the tire to last a long time? And, you know, how do you mix those? You almost need to put a little chart and go, well, you know, I need to buy a set of tires that's going to last for a long time. I only go trail riding. I really don't go in deep snow or you know, things where I'd have to worry about ultimate traction. But I do go out for long rides, and I want to get back every time I go for a ride without worrying about having a flat tire or fixing a tire along the way. Then these tires are going to fill that bill. And I think that fits for a lot of people, because a lot of people just go scenic trail riding. And when I say, you know, they lack traction, there's not a place I don't think around on the trails here that you're not going to go up because you don't have the traction. It's just going to spin more rather than idle up. So you could do the entire loop of this trail, side trails, and you know, never have a problem with the traction. And again, I think that you could probably let all the air out of these tires and head out and do the loop of the Paiute Trail and never have the tire come off the bead and never have a problem with the tire. So that's the level that these tires are at. So if you're looking for a set of tires that will perform well on the trails, hold up for miles and miles of use, and not have to worry about getting a flat and having to change it or fix it on the trail, then definitely check out the SOF Run Flat Tire from George Young Sales. So that's it. I think I'm going to go put some more miles on them. Till I see you again, God bless.